So now inside of API Gateway, let me go to resources, and then ID, we're gonna add a new method. We're gonna say put. That's kind of a very high level thing that I'm talking about, so I'll kind of skip over it a little bit, but I think we'll be able to see it as we keep going. So once we add this underneath this slash ID route, we're gonna have to refactor our code a little bit. So I'll show you that.